really do think at the end of the day, Larry, I mean, what you describe sounds like sort of a the White House negotiating right now would easily say, yeah, we can go over the fiscal cliff. But at the end of the day, this is a president. He would have to own it. He may not think he has to own the recession, but if we go over that, he is going to have to own that.